friends Svetlana Shlopak, the founder of UK Visa Success.com, is here. If you're a new national or a family member of a new national, you are probably quite naturally concerned about your immigration rights in the UK. And that is precisely why I've created these frequently asked questions show. Well, I'll be answering various frequently asked questions regarding new nationals and their family members' immigration rights to reside in the UK. So here's the next question.
EU nationals and their family members' application forms, a registration certificate or a residence card as a direct family member. In my previous videos, I've given you an overview of the application forms which EU nationals and their family members can use when making their applications. I also explain why, when, and how you can apply for a family permit and a registration certificate. In today's video, I'll concentrate on the third type of the application, registration certificate or a residence card as a direct family member. I would like to make it very simple for you, and therefore I would like you to understand two things. And the first thing for you to understand is that this type of application is for direct family members as opposed to extended family members. If you check my channel, you'll find a video where I explain the difference between direct and extended family members, and please do watch it in order to understand the difference and also see how you can fit into one of these categories. And the second thing I wanted you to understand is that direct family members can either be EU nationals themselves or they can be non-EU nationals. So if you are an EU national and you are applying as a relative of an EU national, then you will be applying for a document which is called a registration certificate. If you are a non-EU national, then you will be applying for a residence card. And this is the only difference between these two documents. The requirements are pretty straightforward and simple, and there are only two of them. First of all, you will need to prove that you belong to one of the above categories. And number two, you will need to show that the relevant EU national is a qualified person. The relevant EU national does not need to have applied or been issued with a registration certificate before a direct family member applies. I prepared a number of separate videos explaining various terms such as retained right of residence, direct family members, extended family members, qualified persons. Please do watch these videos before you make your application because it is very important for you to make sure that you qualify before making the application. Otherwise, the application will be refused and you will lose your money. The procedure consists of four steps. Number one, you will need to pay a fee, which is £65 per person per form, and you will need to complete the EEAFM form, send it to the Home Office together with all the supporting documents. According to the regulations, the Secretary of State must issue a registration certificate immediately on application and production of all the necessary documents. Well, this is not in real world, however, but they have to issue this document as soon as possible. And there is no expiry date for this document. It will be valid for as long as the relevant EU national remains a qualified person. With regards to a residence card, by law, it should be issued within 6 months and will be valid for 5 years. From 5th of April, rather 6th of April 2015, a non-EU national applying for a residence card will have to enroll their biometrics in order to be issued a document confirming their right to residence in the UK under the EU law. Due to Brexit situation and the uncertainty surrounding rights of EU nationals and their family members in the UK, permanent residence application forms topic became particularly relevant. I've noticed that some of you are completely lost in this 85-page form full of legal terms spread across the 19 sections. And therefore, I've created a free expert secrets guide on how to complete this permanent residence EAPR form. And you can now claim your own free copy at bit.ly/free-guide-on-EAPR-form. This offer is very limited though, so don't be left behind and claim your copy today. Please give thumbs up, subscribe and share this information with those who may benefit from it. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.